when the second time, it should bring that just really entangled me. I was in it. My papa will call me message. Must go. Since last year, I've been fighting for it. Amen. Because in Madrid, no year, no year, he never entered my church. At any time he enter, Spain, they enter trouble. Document will be come out. And the leader, money will be come out. Yesterday happened. Amen. I said, God, I thank you. Amen. Because I know that none of your children will remain the same day. Any pronouncement that have diverted my life, that have changed my direction, that have changed my vision, my dream, that have changed my destiny to zero, to nothing, that have made me stand still, that have caused me delay, that have caused me reproach, that side pain, that the reasons of this anointing, of this program, by the oil upon my father that is in the house tonight, your end has come. Your last is rooted for my trouble.
Uniform. So they understand that this night It's a bloody night. So we are wearing soccer uniform. Anything can happen. Yeah. Hallelujah. Please clap for the Russians. I like that you're wearing.
Excited. We're going to take two prayers and see what God will do here tonight. If you read 1 Kings 3 verse 26 to 28, the Bible said there were two harlots that live on the same room. They stayed on the same house. But the Bible said one night one overlaid on the sun and the sun died. And the Bible said before the next day the sun was extinguished. The question I asked myself, nobody was dragging the dead child. It was only the living child that everybody was dragging. Nobody is getting what I'm saying. So there are people in life and destiny that their life has been extended. So nothing happened when your life has been extended. Have you not seen some children when they are growing up, they are very brilliant. Very, very brilliant. But they get to a certain season, they can't pick anything again. Why? Because their life, their destiny has been perverted. You are going to pray and say to yourself today, my destiny will not be extended. Amen. Please, I just want you to respond to that. I told you yesterday, the only thing you can do for me is to believe. That was what I told you yesterday. If you can believe, you will see the power of God. Anything can happen when you believe. Anything can happen. When you believe, so you are going to pray. My destiny cannot be the same. My destiny cannot be divided. Not power, not devil will take what belongs to me. Are you ready to pray today? Say, by fire, by thunder. That one is super alive. Say, by fire, by thunder. God of judgment. Every manipulating power.
two prayer we're going to pray. If you read Revelation 5, if you read verse 3, verse 4, verse 5, the Bible says the book was closed. And a man called John the Beloved, he cried, he wept, because the book was closed. But the Bible said in verse 4, an elder tapped him and said, weep no more. For the lion of the tribe of Judah has prevailed to open the vessel. What is the prayer we want to pray? Oh God, open my book. There is something written concerning you. Listen to me, a bookless life is a useless life. Listen, there is something. Even the palace said to Jesus, what is written is written. There is something written concerning you. Then he said, I understood with book. As I opened the book, my destiny opened. There is something written concerning you. And my God, John the Beloved could not die because the book of Revelation was inside of him. They put it inside the oil. And a man was his vision. Because a man that has a book cannot die premature. Open my book. When your page is open, you enter your stage. When you are in your stage, you must receive your wage. Life is a product of books. He said the man, Esther 6 verse 1, he said the man could not sleep because somebody needs to be saved. Verse 3 said, he said, bring the book of Chronicles. There was something written that the man needs to read. There is something written about you.
Hallelujah.
You understand what I'm saying?
Yes,
David entered a covenant to an extent that David made some errors. But yet God said he's a man after my heart.
Can you judge God?
Let us be fair with ourselves. The sin of David and the sin of Saul. Which one is the worst? From human perspective.
The sin of David.
Is it not the sin of David?
Yes, sir.
Because Saul only disobeyed God once.
Yes.
And yet his kingdom was divided. David! David slept with another man's wife. In short, he did not only sleep, impregnated the woman. Number two. Number three, he plots the death of the man.
Yes, sir.
Number four, he now remarried the woman. The end concern is a man. Why? Because there was something written concerning them.
Yes, sir.
Your life is not in the hands of a man. Your life is not in the hands of your father.
Yes, sir.
Whatever your father gave to you, the name your father called you, is just because he liked that name.
Ooh.
So God is the one that owns your life.
Yes.
Am I speaking to anyone here?
Yes,
I say to people always, I am not a photostat copy. I am original. I carry something. I came to this world naked, but I was not empty. Inside of me, there is a potential that even without credential, I can manifest.
Am I talking to anyone else?
Okay, open my book. Open my book. Esther was a nobody, but when the book was open, an orphan became the leaders of the nation. She was an orphan, but she was found. Because our book, are you ready to open your book today? Listen, prophetically open it. There is a prophetic action. All you need to do, oh God, open my book. Say, my father, my father.
Thank you.
I said, God loves you. Yeah. No matter what you are passing through, no matter where you are being, for you to be alive, it means God is still interested. Yeah. God loves you. Yeah. I don't know what I'm speaking to, but I'm saying to you what I'm hearing from my heart. God loves you. Yeah. Your father may not love you, your mother may not love you. Even your friend ignore you, but God loves you. Yeah. Even everybody say you are not important, God said you are important. Yeah. Just lift your hands and tell him why you are here tonight. Just lift your hands and tell him why you are here. You are the Lord, you are the Lord. Stretch your hand towards me. Say, Holy Ghost,
Holy Ghost,
talk to me.
Talk to me.
Say, Holy Ghost,
Holy Ghost,
open my heart.
Open my heart.
Say, Holy Ghost,
Holy Ghost,
change my story.
Change my story.
Holy Ghost,
Holy Ghost,
do for me.
Do for me.
What I cannot do for myself.
What I cannot do for myself.
Stand up. Open your heart. Is going to remember you.
Amen.
I see Mashakaba Dizi in Kapuzada. I see a wrong dedication that needs to be broken. Can you hear me, sir? I see you, and I've seen something like you were the one that was supposed to take over, should I say, in truth, or something like an idol. I've seen something like an idol. I've seen something like an idol. I don't know the position you have, but I've seen someone that was a kind of, they were preparing someone that was supposed to take over, yes, from another person.
Yes, sir.
From an idol. It's a kind of an idol.
Yes,
they worship an idol.
Yes, sir.
And as I look at you in the spirit now, I see this as you are struggling.
Yes, sir.
You have had a call of God. There is a call of God on your head, but you are struggling. Things are wrong.
Yes, sir.
Everything is on one spot,
yes,
because
sir,
that idol is fighting you.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
I don't know you before. I have not seen you anywhere before. But God is saying, I should say to you, he that remains focused, no matter the power from the future. I'm seeing now. I'm seeing 27 years ago. Wait, I'm going somewhere.
Yes.
I see 27. I'm not saying you are 27 years ago.
Yes.
I'm not saying you are 27 years. But I'm seeing 27 years ago, it was done. Then I'm seeing another 22 years. 22 years again. That there is a battle that you have been fighting.
Yes, sir.
I don't know your age. I don't know who you are.
But God is saying, anything that you have suffered for 22 years, by the mandate of heaven, on this altar today, the lock is broken. Stand, sir. I am not here. Sometimes you ask yourself a question, oh God, what is this sin I have committed?
Yes, sir.
That you can't forgive me.
Yes, sir.
It's not sin. It's not sin that you have committed. But there is a power from your hands. Now what I see is like an idol. It's like a man-made, as a man-made. There is something standing and they need somebody that will lead the people. A kind of lead the people.
Sir,
to be worshipping that mandate.
Yes, sir, it is an idol prepared by my uncle.
By your uncle.
That they wanted me to be, to join. By the grace of God, every time they plan that I should leave the city and come to the village, I will come to the village, then disappear without joining.
I did not know. You told me before. No. Open your hand. Today is your day.
Amen.
Are you married?
Yes, sir.
Your wife is there?
Yes, sir.
Can the wife come, please?
Yes, sir.
Are you heavy?
No, sir.
Huh? How many kids do you have? You just gave birth?
Yes, I have
three.
Three? The fourth just passed.
You just gave it on the fourth?
On the first.
On the first?
Yes.
First of what?
September.
Ah, which is about 3 days. Today's what? 23rd. Today's 22nd. It was about 3 weeks ago. Wow. These are your kids?
Yes, sir.
God will preserve you.
Amen.
God will preserve you.
Amen.
What I say to one, I say to her.
Amen.
God will preserve you.
Amen.
Your joy will be complete.
Amen.
Anyone that has made you cry, but hold my hand, hold this left hand, put it. Anyone that has made you cry, I transfer your tears to their God. Don't worry, don't worry. I'm hearing good news for you. God said, when you have lost one, God Almighty will give you double. Where you have lost one. Where you have lost one. Ash, you don't understand. You don't understand. This is strong. When the powers from the house is fighting you, you better pray.
Yes, sir.
You know, when a woman has not seen anything for sure now, when she's running, she put her hand here. But when you see something pursuing you, you will not remember if there is anything here. Father, fight for this family. Sir, I don't know what you do. I don't know what you do. But I want to give you a cancer. No matter what you do, there is a call on your head. And there is an assignment. I don't know how to explain. When God gives you an assignment, it's because there are generations that needs to be preserved.
Amen.
If you can pass through this test, God is going to use you to destroy that altar. And I'm going to lay my hands on your head. By the oil I have served in the past 21 years, God is going to take you to another level.
Yeah.
Your spiritual eyes will be open.
Yeah.
Your spiritual ears will be open.
Yeah.
God will do for you what you cannot do for yourself. I break the yoke.
Yeah.
I break the barrier.
Yeah.
I break the obstacle.
Yeah.
I monitoring screen. No more monitoring crystal ball. Anywhere you are being monitored, today I